विच यू नीड हेल्प फ्रॉम माई साइड राइट क्वेश्चन थ्री
एक सेकेंड मैम, जस्ट वन मिनट मैम.
Sai, I'm starting.
Sure, ma'am. You can start the question three.
Vishal, question three. Okay, you can pin the video of mine. Figure 6.12. Okay. If you see here, Vishal. Am I audible, Vishal? Are you
yes,
listening?
Ma'am, I'm listening.
Ha, so now. So what the given things they have given if L CB. Okay. Now, as I suggested you, now when we are looking into the first triangle, okay, what we will do? We will hide the below triangle. We will first see in the first triangle what is the given things. So, in the first triangle, in triangle ABC, LM parallel to CB. So that first we will write parallel to BC. Now, according to Thales theorem, what we can say? If LM parallel to BC, tell me.
Ma'am, LM parallel to BC.
Here, see this. In this triangle ABC, LM parallel to BC. So,
so ma'am, we can tell that.
AM upon MB.
AM, tell me.
AL is equal to.
AL
divided by LC
equals to AM upon MB.
Even one more also. Even one more also.
One
what is the other one?
AL by...
AL by the whole thing, right?
AL by L AC.
AC. AL by AC equals to AM by...
AB.
AB, AM by right? AB. So here now we will take this equation 2 wala. Why? Because if you see the proof, what they're asking us to prove, AM by AB... AM by AB equals to AN by AD. Okay. So what I am doing, I will write this ratio. I am not going to write this ratio. Okay. Both the ratio can be written. But, yes. Looking into the proof. Yes. Looking into the proof, what we can write, we will write the below ratio. So you can just write according to Thales theorem. Thales theorem. So what we can say here, AM by AB. Okay, Vishal, in this triangle, okay, I'm not looking into down. First, we will fix this. AM equals to AB. AL equals to AC. This I'll keep as equation one.
Right.
Now, what we need to prove? We need to prove that
तो सेकंड ट्रायंगल में जाएंगे हम.
हाँ, फर्स्ट लेट अस राइट दिस एम बाय एबी इक्वल्स टू एन बाय एडी. ओके, नाउ दिस इज फर्स्ट थिंग वी हैव डन विद द ट्रायंगल एबीसी. वी गॉट दैट कि एम बाय एबी इक्वल्स टू एल बाय एसी. नाउ वी विल गो टू द डाउन ट्रायंगल दैट इज एडीसी ट्रायंगल. सो इन एडीसी ट्रायंगल, इन ट्रायंगल एडीसी, व्हाट इज गिवन? So they are telling LN parallel to CD.
तो मैम इसमें तो फिर कॉमन निकाल सकते हैं ना.
हाँ,
तो कॉमन निकलेगा AL और AC.
कॉमन, यस यस यस, दैट्स
हाउ
वी विल गो.
को सब्स्टिट्यूट कर देंगे AN और
करेक्ट 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 करेक्ट. वी कैन जस्ट कंपेयर टू इक्वेशंस एंड देन
दो स्टेटमेंट क्या है बाय एडिंग इक्वेशन 1 2.
Yes, from equation 1 and 2, we can just write it. So, let us write this down triangle. In triangle ADC, LN parallel to CD. So, same thing according to Thales' theorem. So, what we can say that, ki AN, I'm just writing the down part first, okay? AN by AD equals to AL by AC. So, this I can make it as equation 2. Okay, now after that one sentence you have to, you can write it from equation 1 and 2, right? So what is the common? You can see the common is AL by AC. So we can compare the LHS in both the equation. So from equation 1 and 2, okay? Is it visible, Sai?
मैम हो गया, मैम मिल गया. मैम एक बात बताओ, सेकंड क्वेश्चन में क्या करना है, वो बाद में कर ले क्या? इज इट द सेम?
हां, सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज द सेम, फाइंडिंग आउट द वैल्यू. यू कैन जस्ट सब्स्टिट्यूट लेटर ऑन. ठीक है,
ओके, आई विल डू इट एट द एंड, मे बी एज होमवर्क.
हां, यस. सो फ्रॉम इक्वेशन 1 एंड 2 व्हाट वी कैन से, ए एम बाय ए बी इक्वल्स टू ए एन by AD. Just we need to write it this one and hence proved.
Achha, ma, maine ek, ma, maine kya likha?
Hmm.
From equation 1 into likha, then I wrote it as a whole, like AM by AB equals to AL by AC equals to AN by AD.
Ah, so that is fine. Yes, yes, line, yes.
Therefore, AM by AB equals to AN
yes,
by
AD. Yes, that is also perfectly fine. That also you can put it, the common thing like whole and the, equals to AL by AC. So definitely we can say that AM by AB equals to AN by AD.
So ma'am, ek baat batao, aise questions ke liye diagrams will be given na?
Haan, yes. See, diagram will be given definitely. And in case, I mean, yeah, definitely diagram will be given. For triangle, this chapter's diagonal definitely they will be giving.
This is an advantage chapter for us.
Yes, and your part is to observe. Like sometimes, see, the we Thales theorem gives us two, I mean, two varieties of ratios, right? They right. said like AM by MB and AL by LC. But here we need to think what we need to prove. So which ratio we will pick. So we will pick that particular ratio and then we can start the equations. Okay?
Cool.
Then we'll go to question four. Question 4 also is
observed. Let us try that once because we have not
completed. You can try. Yes,
this,
yes, and yes, yes. We'll yes, yes, good. Yes, you can try. 6.19, let me draw the diagram. You can draw the diagram. And though the diagram is given, will be given on the question paper, better to draw the diagram. The more you draw, then your understanding will be much more clear where you can observe the triangles and the parallel lines. Okay, so 6.19, what the drag?
Same, ma'am, mil gaya.
This is a E point and this is E and F. So there's a D point which is connected to both E and
so
F.
The common is the top, ma'am. That is that BDA. O
yeah. Common. Yes, that is the common. Yes. So that observe, that things we need to carefully observe ki which part is the common where we can put in the equation.
तो इसमें मैम वो जो आपने बोला ना, कौन थे वो? थेल. कौन था वो?
हाँ, थेल, थेल थ्योरम, अकॉर्डिंग टू थेल थ्योरम.
तो इसमें दो-दो दिया ना मैम, तो हमने लास्ट टाइम वो लंबा वाला लिया.
हाँ, यस, लास्ट टाइम वी टुक द होल, आई मीन हाफ डिवाइडेड बाय द होल साइड. हियर वी नीड टू सी अगेन व्हाट दे आर आस्किंग अस टू प्रूव. सो टू प्रूव, ओके, बीएफ बाय एफई. सो दिस वी नीड टू ऑब्जर्व नाउ.
And ma'am, even one more advantage, ma'am, agar samjho abhi hum likh rahe na, to ye confusion hoga na side mein. When we substitute at last, तभी हमें common मालूम पड़ रहे हैं पर automatic हमें answer मिलता है, तो we can check like that.
I didn't get it. What is that, Sai?
अरे नहीं नहीं मैम, we'll write these statements ना, in triangle BAE SA.
हाँ हाँ.
तो उसमें when we write, we'll get that common side. तो automatic we can check. ये कॉमन है और ये दूसरा है, इसमें ये कॉमन, ये दूसरा है.
करेक्ट 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 करेक्ट. सो हियर या चिराग, यू सेड वी विल स्टार्ट, सो यू कैन जस्ट स्टार्ट.
या मैम, आई एम डूइंग दैट.
सो BFFE, दैट मींस वी विल लुक इनटू दिस ट्रायंगल ओनली, वेयर DF parallel to AE.
Please. Ma'am, we'll solve now.
DF parallel to AE, and then they said DE parallel to AC. So, in triangle, you can just tell. And then I'll write. In triangle, tell me quickly. A, B, E.
Huh, right? B, A. I wrote B, A, E, ma'am.
Okay, anything.
Okay, I'm on.
Okay, let me put BAE. Tell me.
In triangle,
what is
BD
given?
BD by DA equals.
Nay, first, listen. First, you put the parallel sign. Parallel.
DF parallel to AE.
DF parallel to.
Comma DF parallel to AE.
This is much more important. Okay. Since it is parallel, then we are saying this equation is matching. Now tell me the equation.
BD by DA.
Okay.
Equals to BF by FE.
So we can see that ki half of this LHS, I mean from this proof, the LHS we are getting it, right? So that means we are in a proper track. So equation one. Then we'll move on to the next triangle, right, Sai?
Yes, ma'am.
Which is the next triangle? Tell me. Chirag, next triangle.
Ek second.
Girls, you can tell me also, Nandana. Which triangle is good?
ABC.
Yes, ABC. Yes. In triangle ABC, what is the parallel line we will consider here? A, B, C.
DE parallel to AC.
So this DE parallel to AC. So this part parallel to AC. So DE parallel to AC. Now since we say this is parallel, then.
Now BD is parallel to AD and.
BD by AD.
BD. Sorry.
BD by DA, okay? Always name like that. BD by DA. So that it will come in that order. BD by DA equals to what we will write the right hand side?
BE by EC.
BE by EC, okay? So now if you observe, we are getting right hand side of our this proving statement. From one equation, we got the left hand side, other equation, right hand side, and if you observe, these two are common, right? So we can take it as equation 2, and we can say from equation 1 and 2, what we can prove? From
EC is equals to BF by EF.
From equation 1 and 2, is it visible, Chirag?
Visible है. Solve कर दिया हमने.
ठीक है. From equation 1 and 2, I will put all the three together, even the common also, like as I said, it's we can put that common. Even you cannot put common you can say from equation 1 and 2, this equals to this, that is also almost fine. So we can write BF equals to FE equals to BE by EC equals to BD by DA. Okay, then we can say that this equals to this, hence proved. Okay, see here now this triangle 6 point, I mean this things, if you observe this, the common part, what is the common here and how it is dividing the whole triangle, if you get that things, then it will just 3-4 statements proving.
Questions ke liye we can also write in lines, ma'am, that is the theorem. Lines mein likh sakte that what I mean.
Which line? I didn't get it.
What, yeah. So what I'm trying to say is when I say lines mein, matlab parallel sides of triangle form equal proportional side. Sa kuch to. Kya tha wo theorem?
Haan, that theorem, see, you don't have to define the whole theorem. You can just write by Thales theorem. According to Thales theorem, you can just put.
Okay. Chale.
Haan, that will be actually better. Because if we form a sentence, if we frame a sentence, it may contain no errors or something. So better to write the according to Thales theorem. If this is parallel, then this ratio we can form and then we can match it, right?
Ma'am, वैसे तो diagram को observe करने के लिए या तो आप diagram draw कर लो तो अपने आप हो जाता है वो मतलब.
Yes, yes. You draw the diagram and that's what I said, na? Draw the diagram and just divide the triangle. Which triangle I'll consider first and the which triangle I'll consider in the next. Mostly you will get the common things when you write the equations. Okay. We'll move on to 5.
Ma'am, you just draw the diagram.
Yeah, figure 6.20. Figure 6.20. Vishal, Vishal, I think it is clear, right? Vishal. The proving part.
Ma'am. Moving to 5 now.
Okay, good. So 5 also similar kind of diagram. I mean, same way the common you can observe.
5 is must question.
And mostly if you see the question paper, question 3, you will find question 4. These are almost important. 3, 4, 5, you will see all those diagrams. So 5, what they are saying, it's a triangle. PQR. Okay. Now there is a point D. So this is a D point over here. And this is here. Okay, now it is extended to O and this is parallel to DE. That means your QO parallel to DE and similarly OR, okay, OR parallel to DF. This is the diagram. Okay, and make sure that when you are drawing the diagram, na, parallel line keep it proper because that's how we observe, right? This parallel to this, DE parallel to QO and DF parallel to OR. So maybe this line, if it is going little away, that is okay. But keep these things in the drawing. Your parallel line should be visible parallel to each other. Okay. Now here, what they're saying.
Triangle hai na, DEF or OQR.
Chirag English. Tell.
DEF and OQR. इन दिस ट्राइंगल
वन सेकंड डी ई एफ ओके ओ क्यू आर ओके हाँ
तो क्या वी कैन प्रूव we can prove that they are congruent and then we'll tell that EF is parallel to QR. So how we'll prove that? No. We'll take PEF and OQR.
TF OQR. If you take those two triangle congruent, how will you prove? Do you have all those criterion with you? You need Mom. Minimum three Mom. Criterion, na?
मैम वो टेल्स का स्पेलिंग
THALES
ओके मैम फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन हो गया मैम
व्हाट दे आर आस्किंग अस टू प्रूव
इजी है मैम फिफ्थ वाला
ईएफ पैरेलल टू क्यूआर वन सेकंड जस्ट लिसन आई एम राइटिंग ओके यू जस्ट टेल मी व्हाट आर द स्टेटमेंट्स आई विल गो अहेड एंड राइट ठीक है
DE is parallel to OQ.
So this is the given things. So then
first aega PE upon EQ.
Just did you write this according to Thales theorem?
क्योंकि हमने पहले भी नहीं लिखा था.
Please write it somewhere. I write and somewhere I.
ये मेरा climax statement के लिए था मैम. इसके लिए नहीं लिखा मैंने.
So okay, according to Thales theorem. This, as I said, when you consider this left hand, you can just hide this diagram with your hand or a paper so that no, you can just observe the parallel lines and where it is connecting. Okay, so from that connecting part, you need to write the ratio PD by DO, PE by EQ. Then we'll go to the next triangle. Tell me, what is the triangle? In triangle?
PO, kya? POR.
POR. Yes. What is the parallel line? TF parallel to OR. Okay, then.
Our next statement. So therefore, PD upon DO.
Here now, see. One time when we write according to Thales theorem, so definitely the examiner know, okay, you know the theorem's name and everything. So if you omit over here also, no worries. You can just write the ratios. Okay. So therefore, tell me, what is the statement I'll write?
PD upon DO.
PD by DO.
Equals to PF upon FR.
P.
F. PO. No, PF. PF upon FR.
Yes, correct.
FR. Fry wala FR.
Okay. This is, I'll make it equation 2.
Haan, abhi ye dono ko common kar do, ma'am, tab.
Now, we will write all the three together. EQ equals to PD by DO. Then we can just infer this key. These two are in ratio, right?
So P upon EQ. So abhi ma'am, now what this makes is, this is the main part. So this makes the bigger triangle ka parallel sides. हाँ समझा कि नहीं
यस
हाँ
तो हो गया इसीलिए आंसर मिल गया
PE upon EQ equals to PF upon FR so from this we can infer that PE by EQ
इधर लिखा हुआ है थेल स्टेटमेंट
Okay, that's fine. Okay, ठीक है but actually now what you can do you can just put it at the front at the beginning ठीक है
नेक्स्ट टाइम सो लिख दूंगा
हां सो फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग इफ यू ऑब्जर्व इफ यू पुट देन दैट इज वन टाइम इज एनफ EQ equals to PF FR. Then therefore, since this is ratio, so according to inverse theorem, okay, so therefore we can say that EF, now here just you add one point in triangle, the whole triangle name you have to put it, in triangle PQR, you write this ratio again, P upon EQ, okay, equals to PF by FR, therefore EF parallel to QR. Here you can write, since I mean by Thales theorem, you can just put, okay.
Chalega.
Okay. This diagram looks clumsy, but when you divide this whole diagram into two triangle, then it is much more clear ki where it is connecting and how we can prove it, right? Now 6.21, again they have clubbed three triangles together. Yeah, same thing they have clubbed in three times.
Par tabhi bhi ye bhi karenge.
So you can just start, yes. Is that equation 2? Ojas, which equation 2? You can speak, Ojas. This one, Ojas. Okay. Ojas, is it POR triangle? I have, okay, I understand. Okay, just tell me.
Sai,
just give me a moment. Huh? I'll just explain, Ojas, the second triangle, the second equation. He's asking me, so let me just tell, then I'll answer you, okay? See, Ojas, in triangle POR, now you see this right-hand side triangle, POR, okay, this part. Now what I can do, I'll just hide this part. See, if I hide this part, now you can see this triangle. Okay, wait, let me go for the diagram. If you see this, I'm hiding this part. You can see this triangle POR. Okay, in this triangle, DF parallel to OR. DF parallel to OR. Now D is here. So PD by DO. PD by DO, that I have written over here. PD by DO equals to PF by FR. Okay, I'm writing here again. PD by DO equals to PF by FR. Got it? Oh, just got it. Where it is cutting the whole triangle, where the parallel line is cutting. So this is DF parallel to OR. So PD by DO equals to PF by FR. Oh, just now clear? Yes? Okay, good. So since this is equal to this, now if you observe, there's a common ratio PD by DO, PD by DO, it is available in equation 1 also. See here, equation 1, PD by DO is over here, and PD by DO over in equation 2 also. So when two are common, we get the rest two part is definitely equal to each other, right? So then we can say that PE by EQ equals to PF by FR, and again the common things. So from this, we can take it out the common, and finally we can say that PE by EQ equals to PF by FR. Now this ratio, if you observe, it is present in the whole triangle. PE by EQ, PF by FR. Okay. Now just omit this diagram and all, and you just see the equation. I mean, see the ratio. So PE by EQ, PF by FR. Now in this, this parallel line is cutting the whole triangle. So since the ratios are equal, so we can say that EF parallel to QR. Okay, Ojas? Yes? Okay, fine. Now Sai, yeah, tell me. 6.21, Vishal started drawing the diagram.
Ma'am, I was going to say. Hello?
Mm-hmm.
नहीं
कैन यू प्लीज स्पीक इन इंग्लिश.
मैम मैं भूल गया. आई मीन आई सॉरी मैम आई फॉरगॉट.
In figure 6.21, okay, ABC are the points on O, P, O, Q and O R respectively. So just observe where is O, P, O, Q, O, R. Okay, so just it is there, ABC are the point. Now we need to prove that AB parallel to PQ, AC parallel to PR and BC parallel to QR.
नहीं नहीं, we have to show that, we have to prove that BC parallel to QR. बाकी दो are given.
हाँ, okay, correct, 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 correct. Yes, yes. So it is given AB parallel to PQ, AB parallel to PQ, okay. And AC is PR. Now here, can you tell me what is the common?
The common is OA upon AP.
हाँ. So how we will take into picture with the down triangle? Okay.
हो गया मैम.
Start.
Finished.
Done?
Yes.
Okay, so diagram? You did? I don't think so. Did you do the diagram?
No, I completed whole question. Done.
You did, na? Okay, good.
Ma'am, मुझे भी doubt आ रहा है. मैंने सारे statement लिखा क्या?
Just read it.
It is the same length as the previous question, so I guess it is done. क्योंकि पहले वाले में इतना थोड़ा time लगा तो ये same है, इसलिए time नहीं लगेगा.
Yes. It's a lengthy. I mean, we'll go for equation 1, 2, 1, 3.
नहीं बिल्कुल. एक भी page नहीं है ये, एक ही page है.
अच्छा. आकांक्षा. Question 4, 5. I mean 5 is done. Sixth one.
Yes, ma'am.
So sixth one, just draw the diagram. Now there's
from the third one is I guess you have to do congruence.
Now there's O and this is all joined to O. Okay. Then they're telling here there is a point A. AC then this is BC. Okay, now first just to write what to prove. You have to prove that BC parallel to QR. Okay. Then start with the proof statement. Probe. Tell me which triangle we'll consider first. We'll take AB parallel to PQ. So in triangle, tell me, sir, in triangle what? O. This one, OPQ, okay, OPQ. So we can take it this triangle OPQ. Since AB parallel to PQ, so what we can say?
We can say OA upon AP.
OA upon AP equals to
OB.
This is equation 1. Then we'll move on to the right hand side triangle, that is OPR.
OA upon OP equals to OC upon CR.
एसी पैरेलल टू पी आर ओ ए बाय ए पी ओके इक्वल्स टू ओ सी बाय सी आर दैट इज इक्वेशन टू. Now from equation 1 and 2 we can say OA by AP OB by BQ equals to OC by CR. ठीक है.
Yes ma'am.
Then I just finish it off that line. So therefore OA by AP equals to OB by BQ. You can do one thing, this when we are writing all the ratios, all three ratios together, so you can write that equation 3 and then you can say from equation 3. Okay, from equation 3 OA by OP equals to OB by BQ. Then you can go ahead writing in triangle OQR. Here actually we should write that OB by BQ OC by CR. So in triangle OQR, since OC by CR equals to OB by BQ, therefore BC parallel to QR by Thales theorem. Okay, and then hence proved. Yes, Ojas. Ojas. Achha, what happened to Saurabh today? Okay, I'll find out. Okay, now. Sorry. Question number. Acha, haan, question number 6. Done, completed, noted.
Yes, ma'am. Now 7 is the issue.
Yes, ma'am.
7 actually it is the old one. Did you remember we have proved in the grade 9?
Grade 9.
The line drawn through midpoint.
Acha, oh, midpoint theorem.
Ha. The line drawn through midpoint.
बिल्कुल याद नहीं. Better आप करके दिखा दो.
Recall. What we did that time.
Ma'am, I am still doing 6th one.
Achha, so complete. I am giving time. डन, विल मूव सेवन. विशाल डन, विल स्टार्ट सेवन.
डन मैम, डन डन.
ओके, सेवन ना इज द प्रीवियस थ्योरम, बट विल प्रूव यूजिंग दिस थेल्स थ्योरम. थ्योरम विल प्रूव विद दिस थेल्स. सो व्हाट वी कैन डू, फर्स्ट डायग्राम. ओके, गिवन थिंग्स. चिराग केम बैक और नॉट? या चिराग, क्वेश्चन सेवन is the old theorem which we studied midpoint. Like if a line drawn from a midpoint of one side and parallel to the another side, it bisect the third side. Okay. So what we can do, first let us draw the diagram. Here the diagram is not given, so definitely we need to draw the diagram. Now A, B, C. Now this P is given, okay, and P, AP equals to PB, that is a given things. And even another given things is what? This line is parallel. So let me put, this is PQ. PQ parallel to BC, and P is the midpoint. So this is, these three things are given now.
Amma, can you?
Okay. So what we can write, first let us write to prove. What to prove?
Ma'am, what is given once again?
Given I will be writing. Wait. Okay. So what is given? If you read the sentence now, what they're saying, a line drawn through the midpoint of one side. So a line drawn. So this is a line drawn through what? Through a midpoint of this line. Okay. Midpoint means what? That means AP equals to PB. Okay, P is the midpoint of this AB. Now this is given and this line is drawn and this line is also parallel to BC. This is also given. So we have basically two things in our hand which is given. Now let us write what to prove. Now what to prove? It is bisect the third side. So what we can say that AQ equals to QC, this we need to prove. Okay, bisect the third side in the sense what? Bisect means what? We need to prove that this AQ length equals to QC. So this is to prove. And what is given? Given is P is the midpoint. Okay, of AB.
AP equals to PB. Maine seedha wahi likha hua.
That's okay. AP, but better to write P is the midpoint of AB. AP equals to PB, we will write in the proof statements. Okay. And PQ, okay. PQ is parallel to BC. Even that is also given. If you read the sentence, a line drawn through the midpoint of one side of a triangle parallel to the another side. So that means this is also given. PQ parallel to BC. Okay.
Okay,
now we'll go to the proof statement and we will use the Thales theorem. Thales theorem mein what is needed? We need this parallel, right? Only parallel information we need. PQ parallel to BC. If PQ parallel to BC, then we can say that AP by PB. AP upon PB equals to AQ upon QC. We can say that. Okay, so that we can write. In triangle ABC, PQ parallel to BC. ठीक है?
Yes, आगे.
Now, therefore, AP upon PB equals to AQ QC. Make it equation one. Now here, AP equals to PB. This is given.
Okay.
So can I write, if AP equals to PB, can I write this ratio as 1?
Because PB upon PB equals
6
to
by 6 is 1, 3 by 3 is 1, 2 by 2 is 1. So any value up and down, I mean numerator and denominator, both the values are same, definitely the ratio is 1. So in place of AP by PB, I can put 1 equals to AQ by QC. करेक्ट
हाँ ए क्यू अपॉन क्यू सी
सो देन सिंस द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इट इज वन व्हेन आई डू द क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन सो वी कैन गेट इट राइट ए क्यू इक्वल्स टू क्यू सी
ओ
यस वी हैव टू प्रूव एंड वी हैव प्रूव्ड इट
इतना जल्दी
यस
हाँ दैट्स इंटरेस्टिंग
राइट सो वी कैन से दैट what they are saying bisect the third side since aq equals to qc so just last statement you can write therefore q is the midpoint of ac
hence proved
ha
nice
ojas you want a break shall we go for a break if you want to know all those medicines and if it is there for you we'll join 10 minutes अच्छा मोर 15 ओके सो देन वी विल फिनिश नाउ व्हाट दे आर सेइंग ना अगेन द अदर वे अराउंड यू नीड टू प्रूव इन द क्वेश्चन 8 सो आई एम जस्ट गिविंग चिराग इज दिस क्लियर द होल क्वेश्चन 7
या मैम आई हैव सॉल्वड इट
सॉल्व ना क्वेश्चन 8 क्वेश्चन 8 इज द इनवर्स
Mom, you are there or you got hanged?
I'm there. I'm just waiting ki because Vishal was telling that time, no, he's doing or if anybody's doing. So I'm just, give me a moment. And then I'm asking you to read the question 8. Then so we can start with the diagram.
Proof karna, Mom.
It is the other way around.
Oh, it is other way. Theek hai. Toh ye, achha, automatic proof hoga na fir to?
Haan, that means what we can say.
Nahi, isme kuch nahi karna hai. Mom, isme is bar ka aayega na?
See, what here now what they're saying in the second question, this is the seventh one. The
midpoint of AB?
Haan, both are midpoint they have given. Even Q is also midpoint of AC and P is also midpoint of AB. Then prove that PQ parallel to BC. Vishal will start 8th. I'm not rubbing the diagram. I'll keep the diagram same.
Same diagram.
8 also done. I'll keep the diagram same and I'll change the given things and the proof things, right? To prove.
So, isme 1 equals to 1 aa jayega na, ma'am?
Haan, 1 equals to prove PQ parallel to BC. And here also, this is midpoint. So, we can just write the given. Given is what? P is the midpoint of AB and Q is the midpoint of AC. Okay. So these are two given things. Now in the proof statement in triangle. Now when you come back over here, you need to think I need to use the Thales theorem. Okay. So in triangle ABC,
इधर कैसे use होगा हम Thales theorem?
Ratio, you only told me na ratio will equal because these are midpoint.
Oh, don't
so
know, we will get
one means both ratios are equal because there is no chance when we have a different value the ratio will be equal.
समझ तो गया मैं but आप ही लिखो.
In triangle ABC, let me put this statement first. AP equals to PB, that is given. Okay. Then AQ equals to QC, even this is given. Therefore, what I can do, since I'm heading towards the Thales theorem, so I will be writing a ratio. So what I can do, I just write AP by PB. Then AQ by QC. Okay. So this ratio equals to, I can say, no. Here, what I can say, both equals to 1. Since AP equals to PB and AQ equals to QC. साई
कैसे मैम?
सिंस बोथ द वैल्यूज आर इक्वल, इफ आई से सपोज यू जस्ट लुक एट द गिवन, सपोज आई हैव सम वैल्यू लाइक ए पी इज 7, ओके इज इट विजिबल? हाँ, एंड पी बी ऑल्सो 7, ठीक है, एंड आई हैव ए क्यू इज 6 एंड क्यू सी ऑल्सो 6. Now you both you put in the ratio na separately, so definitely you will get one as an answer, right?
So iske liye statement likho,
divide by this divide by I mean ap by pb also 1 and even ap by qc equals to 1.
What would they be the reason why we are writing?
Reason is because ap equals to pb and aq equals to qc, since both are same, so I can say that both the ratios are equal to 1.
Nahi nahi uska o reason samajh gaya ma, main puch raha hu. अभी एग्जामिनर ने पूछा व्हाई तुमने रेशियो लिखा एपी अपॉन,
बिकॉज आई एम मूविंग टुवर्ड्स टू थेल्स थ्योरम, बिकॉज व्हेन आई से व्हेन आई राइट रेशियो देन ओनली आई कैन गो फॉर द पैरेलल साइड, नो
तो उसके ऊपर आई राइट लाइन ना अकॉर्डिंग टू थेल्स थ्योरम.
हां यस यस, देन एपी बाय पीबी इक्वल्स टू एक्यू बाय क्यूसी, ओके सिंस दीस आर इक्वल सो व्हाट आई कैन से पीक्यू parallel to BC by Thales theorem, because they are asking us to prove that. See, here our aim was to prove the ratio is equal, because I need to prove the ratio equals, then only I can write this PQ parallel to BC. Okay, so we prove it by giving this value 1. AP by PB equals to AQ by QC equals to 1. Why it is 1? Because these values are equal. That's why it is 1. The ratio is 1. Since the ratio is 1, both the ratios are equal. Since both the ratios are equal, the line is parallel. Yes, Ojas, got it?
PQ is parallel to BC.
Good. Diagram, huh? Draw the diagram. Anything you want to share, is possible, anybody can share ki you are doing with the diagram and everything?
Ho gaya ma'am, done.
Done?
Yeah, done ma'am.
Question is done, only 2 and 9, 10 is left. 2 is easy, 9, 10 is difficult ma'am, I guess.
Yes, trapezium is diagram. If you draw a diagram, then it is nothing.
Should we do ninth one?
ABCD diagram.
2 minutes.
Yes, I'll give a break.
मुझे नहीं चाहिए मम break. अभी time क्या 2:07.
That's okay. Fine. Because I'm just.
What
just...
we can do is question number 9 we'll solve, and I think question number 10 is related to that only. So.
Nine and ten is vice versa.
So matlab we'll do 9
and you try it out, try okay 10.
Okay
mam 9th bata raha mam 9th nahi aa raha
hai 9th you tell us how to solve.
See, 9th is a trapezium, draw a trapezium ABCD trapezium in which AB parallel to DC, that we know parallel sides are, its diagonals intersect each other at point O.
O bhi ho gaya,
and so that AO by BO equals to CO by DO. Can you think little? Anything parallel line you are seeing? Anything we can see?
To show what?
You draw the diagram.
हाँ हो गया.
Okay. Then there is a construction actually here you required, where you need to join those lines.
Oh, diagonals, na?
Mm-hmm.
No, what construction me kya hai?
See.
Ma'am, nahi to, ma'am, jo, isme AO.
I didn't ask. Yeah, Vishal, done, na? This is.
I'm done.
Both the midpoint theorem, they may ask this too, okay? This midpoint theorem, this name is midpoint theorem, but right now we are proving by using Thales theorem. Yes, tell me, Chirag.
मैम फर्स्ट कैन यू ड्रॉ ट्रेपेजियम मैम
हाँ ट्रेपेजियम ड्रॉ इज नथिंग पैरेलल ए बी पैरेलल टू सी डी ओके वेट What happened? CD. Now, what they're saying, diagonal intersect each other at a point. Actually, this is your clue point. Diagonals intersect each other at O. So, diagonal is where? So, here.
In the middle of the trapezium.
O. Okay. Diagonals intersect each other at O. Intersect each other means what? They are just connecting, right? They are not telling bisecting. They are just telling intersect each other at O. Now, such that AO equals to BO. Now, EF value is equals to BO, then psi, what kind of charting? AO equals to BO and CO equals
to my mistake se kuch to send ho gaya mam isliye
CO equals to DO okay now see my equal to symbol when you read a questions you draw the diagram because diagram is not given now when they say AO equals to BO put double line and when they say CO equals to DO single line different line you should put okay now what to prove that adjust Which one I'm reading? Am I doing the say, 10th one? No, 9th one, na?
Same, mere saath bhi hua ho.
Trapezium, parallel, diagonal intersect each other so that AO equals to?
AO upon BO equals to CO upon DO. Ye kaise karenge?
Ma'am, hame proof karna hai. हमने इक्वल कर दिया
मैंने ड्रॉ कर दिया राइट इक्वल
तो एओ और बीओ वी हैव टू प्रूव इक्वल अभी हमने इक्वल डाला है इक्वल प्रूव करना है पहले
अरे मैम इसमें ये आइसोसेलेस ट्रायंगल का लगेगा
मैम नो 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 पैरेलल लाइन वी हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट ए पैरेलल लाइन ओके
ये इक्वल
Wait from.
हाँ मैम सुनो hello.
Yes tell me.
मैम देखो AO पे AO अच्छा prove करना है ना वो.
हाँ ABCD in which AB parallel to DC and its diagonal intersect each other at O show that to prove में what we need to write AO by BO okay equals to CO by DO AO by BO CO by DO.
Okay.
Now, यहाँ पे here we need to do a construction where we can draw a parallel line to CD and AB.
Oh, CD and.
हाँ, AB.
ऐसे कैसे? मतलब.
के बीच में we need to do we can do construction right to prove the things we can do a construction.
हाँ, फिर हमारा tail का लगेगा tail.
हाँ, then only tells theorems we can do.
Construct line PQ parallel to AB and CD.
हाँ.
ओ याद है याद है.
क्या याद है याद है.
नहीं
आई. Now anything? Now can you prove this?
हाँ हो जाएगा मैम. Draw में आएगा ना मैम draw line PQ parallel to AB and CD.
हाँ. Draw nahin, construct. We don't say draw over here, we say construct. First you write given, okay, then your construction, then your proof things. So given is what? ABCD trapezium, AB parallel to DC. So given is AB parallel to CD and intersect at O.
Aur mom, jo PQ rahega wo O के बीच में से जाएगा ना O को कट करके
PQ where is PQ
नहीं नहीं वो लाइन को बोल रहा हूँ मैं कंस्ट्रक्शन
हाँ कंस्ट्रक्ट ई एफ ओके थ्रू ओ पैरेलल टू सी डी. जस्ट यू राइट वन लाइन सेगमेंट इट इज अंडरस्टूड दैट इट इज डेफिनेटली पैरेलल टू ए बी ऑल्सो. सो देयर विल बी अ हेडिंग ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन कंस्ट्रक्शन
कंस्ट्रक्ट लाइन पी क्यू पैरेलल टू ए बी एंड
पी क्यू नहीं ई एफ इन माय डायग्राम आई हैव पुट ई एफ यू कैन पुट पी क्यू नो प्रॉब्लम. कंस्ट्रक्ट लाइन ई एफ थ्रू ओ ओके.
अरे ये थोड़ा लंबा रहेगा मम्मी इसका आंसर.
जस्ट चेक आई हैव गिवन द पैरेलल लाइन नाउ कैन यू ऑब्जर्व.
हाँ क्योंकि मैम अभी देखो अगर हम ट्रायंगल एबीडी लेंगे ना तो हमें प्रूव करना पड़ेगा कि ओ डिवाइड कर रहा है उसको इसीलिए ओएफ इज पैरेलल टू एबी. बिकॉज़ ओएफ इज अ पार्ट ऑफ एबी. तो नाउ थेल लगा के एओ अपॉन डीओ इक्वल्स टू बीएफ अपॉन एफडी वो एक लेंगे और फिर नीचे वाला बड़ा वाला लेंगे ट्रायंगल एडीसी. इसमें ईओ इज अ पार्ट ऑफ ईएफ इसीलिए एओ इज सॉरी एओ क्या ईओ इज पैरेलल टू डीसी इसीलिए ई अपॉन ईडी इक्वल्स टू ए अपॉन ओसी. तो फाइनल में आएगा मैम स्टेटमेंट ए ई अपॉन ईडी इक्वल्स टू बीएफ अपॉन एफसी.
फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल लो ए डी सी बड़ा वाला ट्रायंगल
मैम पहले छोटा
लेंगे ना ए डी सी ये पैरेलल है ये ए डी सी ओके ये पैरेलल टू ये तो दिस एओ बाय ओसी ठीक है. देन यू टेक द अदर बिग ट्रायंगल ट्रायंगल ए बी डी. सो इन दैट केस यू विल गेट ऑल्सो ए बाई ई डी बी ओ बाई डी ओ एंड यू गॉट ए ई ए डी कॉमन. गॉट इट. आई शो फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल कौन सा लेना है ए डी सी. सुनो सुनो इन ट्राई जस्ट हाइड इट दिस वन एंड जस्ट लुक दिस ए डी सी ओके दिस इज पैरेलल. हाँ दिस इज पैरेलल गॉट इट. विच वन आई एम हाइडिंग द अप वन. दिस इज ए डी सी इन ट्राइंगल ई ओ पैरेलल टू डी सी.
ई ओ पैरेलल टू डी सी बिकॉज ई ओ
वी हैव डन दैट ना कंस्ट्रक्शन ओके.
उसका रीजन ये आएगा ना मैम बिकॉज ईओ इज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ ई एफ.
पार्ट ऑफ ई एफ यस यस यस
ओ लाइन आना चाहिए मैम.
हाँ हाँ इन ट्राइंगल ए डी सी ई ओ पैरेलल टू डी सी यू कैन जस्ट राइट सिंस ई ओ इज पार्ट ऑफ ई एफ ओके. Now since this is parallel, now again I'm hiding that. If I hide that,
ने पहले उसको थेल लगा देंगे ना AE upon ED.
हाँ AE upon ED equals to AO by OC. Okay, see here AE upon ED. This is parallel, हाँ AE upon ED AO by OC. So
ma'am.
Yes.
मैम ट्रेपेजियम में जो जो ए डी और बी सी है वो इक्वल होते हैं क्या.
कौन से ए बी
ए डी और बी
सी. नो 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 दैट इज ओनली फॉर आइसोसेलस ट्रेपेजियम वेयर इट इज गिवन फॉर नॉट फॉर ऑल ट्रेपेजियम इट इज ओनली फॉर आइसोसेलस ओके.
ए डी और बी सी
हाँ ये जो नॉन पैरेलल साइड इट इज in only isosceles trapezium it will be given to you ki non parallel side that means ad equals to bc but in the normal trapezium only you have a condition ab parallel to cd there is no
equality kuch to prove hone wala hai ma'am.
See actually see here na we'll heading just wait ae by ae upon ed equals to ao by oc theek hai and then I said it abd triangle just hide the down part.
अरे चार ट्रायंगल लेना
है. No only two just see ए बी डी, ए बी डी में अगेन ई ओ पैरेलल टू ए बी राइट.
हाँ.
सो सेम कॉमन थिंग्स वी आर गेटिंग. देखो कॉमन रेशियो ए ई बाय ई डी, बी ओ बाय डी ओ. गॉट इट?
हाँ
गॉट इट. बी ओ बाय डी ओ, ए ई बाय ए डी, बी ओ बाय डी ओ. हाँ
तो ए ओ अपॉन सी ओ इक्वल्स टू बी ओ बाय डी ओ.
हाँ दिस इज, एंड देन वी कैन जस्ट न्यूमरेटर बाय न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर बाय डिनोमिनेटर वी कैन डू. This is equation one. Wait, wait. This is equation one. Then go for the second triangle, equation two. For equation two,
triangle. ABD.
In triangle ABD.
Oh, sorry, ABD.
Okay. We can here we can write EO parallel to AB. Okay, the of Bala line.
Since PO is a part of AO, EO is a part of PQ.
That no. We have written one time, so that is not required for the second time because understood. Okay. Now just we'll go ahead, which is AE by ED. That is the common we are getting now. So AE by ED. Okay. Equals to AO. Sorry, BO by DO. Chirag, this you got it, or I'll show you the diagram again. See here.
This is, I got it.
Got it now? This part, A by ED, BO by DO. Now, what is, which one is the common over here? Huh? Tell me which one is the common. Common is A by ED?
Huh. AP so
from,
by ED.
You can just write from equation 1 and 2. Okay. I have no space, so I'm just directly writing.
उसको रब कर दो
मैम. I can rub it.
हाँ.
Let it be ना. AO by OC equals to BO by DO. But we are just near to our proof things. Okay. We got it this one. AO by OC equals to BO by DO. But in the proving statement, what they are telling, AO by BO. That means this numerator by this numerator. Now, if any fraction, if we are saying it is equal to, then you can say that this numerator divided by the other one equals to OC by DO, means denominator by denominator. So yes, we just write the same ratio in the proving statement style. So AO by BO equals to CO by DO. This is also automatically proved.
कैसे मैम?
Yes, it is correct. You can take an example and you can just see that.
After writing. तो इसको cross multiply करना है?
नहीं, no, 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 not cross multiply. See, Sai, I'm just rubbing this part again.
नहीं, but cross multiply भी कर सकते हैं.
नहीं मैम,
इसको why we will do cross multiply?
इसमें अगर हम statement लिख दें कि AO by BO is equal to CO by DO, तो इसमें हम लोग लिखेंगे क्या आगे कि
मैनिपुलेशन ओवर हियर, वी आर नॉट चेंजिंग द वैल्यू.
वो नहीं मैम, एग्जांपल तो हम ले सकते हैं, वो हमें भी मालूम है.
और यू कैन से दैट यू कैन, ओके, यू वांट टू राइट द रीजन, यू कैन सजेस्ट दैट कि व्हेन दिस टू फ्रैक्शंस आर इक्वल, देन न्यूमरेटर डिवाइड बाय न्यूमरेटर इक्वल्स टू डिनोमिनेटर, बिकॉज़ दैट इज एक्चुअली नॉट नीडेड फॉर दिस थ्योरम टू प्रूव. आई एम टेलिंग यू,
इसीलिए मैं बोल रहा था इतना.
जस्ट यू राइट, सिंस लिसन, जस्ट यू राइट, सिंस दिस इज इक्वल, यू कैन जस्ट राइट देयरफॉर AO बाय BO इक्वल्स टू CO बाय DO.
तो मैम इसीलिए मैं बोल रहा था, इतने लिखने से अच्छा मैं सीधा एक क्रॉस का सिंबल लगा देता ना उसमें.
क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन इफ यू डू, देन हाउ व्हाट यू विल डू.
तो देखो बीओ बीओ नीचे जाएगा और सीओ ऊपर आ जाएगा, हो गया. नहीं वेट, लेट मी, आई विल आल्सो प्रूव दैट आल्सो. AO by CO equals to BO by
DO. I understand. Yes, yes. What Sai you are telling, I got it. You mean to say in both the case, if we do the cross multiplication, we are getting the same value.
Right? क्योंकि अभी देखो, नहीं नहीं, तो मैम उसको क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई किया
था, हां दैट वाज, दैट इज द रीजन. यस दैट इज द रीजन. सी हियर आल्सो एओ इनटू डीओ, हियर आल्सो आई विल गेट एओ इनटू डीओ, हियर आल्सो बी, दैट्स व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग ना, द वैल्यू इज नॉट चेंजिंग, आई एम जस्ट डूइंग ए मैनिपुलेशन इन दिस फ्रैक्शन.
तो आई विल पुट क्रॉस सिंबल.
No, no need. Just you write there for AO by BO equals to CO by DO because it is understood.
ठीक है मॉम.
Understood. Okay, it is understood. Anyhow, the product will be same, na? That means if you go back to equivalent fraction. Okay, so let's say 3/5, 6. Let me put this one.
3/5 equal to.
2/5 equals to 6/15. That means 5, 6 are 30. 2 into 15, 30. ठीक है.
सब 2/5 6/15.
2/5 = 6/15 equal to fraction. Product same. Now what I can do? I can just do numerator by numerator, denominator by denominator. So 2/6 = 5/15.
2 1 2 2 3.
Okay. Even here also we'll get the product is same.
Oh yeah.
Mom, वो जैसे संग्री.
हम book लगाए.
I know because
we can leave.
Yeah, we can just wind up now.
Mom, so what about?
Listen, 10th one.
Try.
It is a similar way. Just try it out. From this information, you can get it and try it out.
Oh, ma'am, okay. One thing tell me. Suno, ma'am, hello. To prove that ABCD or whatever it is a trapezium, what is the criteria for trapezium, ma'am?
Parallel side.
Parallel हो जाता है ना.
Just one side you parallel you take.
Is parallel to DC. वो prove करते
हैं. Ma'am, ये इसका उल्टा है.
हाँ, just the other way round we'll go ahead. Same construction, same thing, just the other way round.
Okay, fine, easy, okay. Easy this thing. Can we start 6.3? 6.3,
yeah, and I'll be giving some related questions from the question paper.
From examples भी है मैम, but examples I guess later we'll do.
Okay.
नहीं नहीं सुनो, अभी question 2 और 10 होने के बाद आप शाम start करें कि आप कुछ दे रहे हो.
I'm just giving some questions. You can take this 2 and 10 also, then parallelly you can few sums, you will solve.
When are you giving, ma'am?
I'll type it now, I'll send.
Okay.
Okay then.
Ma'am, Flint mein upload kar do na.
Okay, fine.
Bas copy paste karke.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am. Thanks a lot. Have a nice day.
Yeah, chalo, bye.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.